So Manish, what brought you to the idea of selling salmon from an ATM machine?
The mindset is cost effective and time effective. So people don't have to drive to the shop, wait in queues and purchase their piece of salmon or something. So we thought, why not we get to them? And to keep it like premium quality, so we had to maintain the temperature. And of course, this ATM is very environmental friendly and smart machine. And so we could cut the cost, and people can just go out from their home, or sometimes even in condos, they can just go in the parking lot and buy their salmon.
So what has the feedback been so far on the ATMs?
Mix, I will say that because it's a bizarre idea, people say it's bizarre and brilliant, and they love the idea, and some people, they just can't digest it because, you know, it's world first, so I don't mind that. But we have never ever, I mean not yet, any negative response about our quality or fish or something. And regarding ATMs, we have received now feedback from Canada. People, there was some gentleman, one big company, and they want to put some ATMs in Canada, in Toronto. And then there are people from Sweden, they want to have in Stockholm. So I think that I'm from Norway, coming here, launching in Singapore, and now I have to go back to supply these machines to Sweden, for example. This is I'm feeling good.